shopping cart, a wallet or purse, maybe a few coupons. That's what deal seekers usually taking to battle with them on Black Friday.
But now shoppers have the key to shopping success. Let me start that again. Now they have the key to shopping success.
It's like the talking stain there.
That was awful. They have the key to shopping success either in their purse or the palm of their hand. Mark Barger explains.
Whether you brave the crowds on Black Friday or burn up the keyboard on Cyber Monday, there are more tools than ever for holiday shopping.
Well, the great thing about living in the internet age is that you should never have to pay too much because you can always check for a better price.
CNET executive editor Molly Wood says one of the easiest ways to do that is with barcode scanner apps for your smartphone.
If you want to compare prices or you just want to find reviews, you can actually load up one of these apps and scan the barcode using your phone's camera.
Wood rates the Red Laser app, which is exclusive to iPhone, among the best smartphone scanners, but similar apps are also available for Android phones as well as BlackBerries. Social media is also getting in on the act.
Twitter is really a pretty remarkable shopping engine.
That's because the instant messaging service rounds up deals, sales, and coupons from around the web and puts them into one feed called Early Bird. Many retailers and manufacturers also send their own tweets about deals.
They can reach people really easily, and you can one-click buy. They're really making a lot of money this way.
Social media has also put a new twist on the traditional coupon with Groupon.
It's offering possibly the best deals going on the internet right now.
That's in part because Groupon is hyper-local, offering city-specific discounts on everything from restaurants to haircuts.
It's something that's really caught on because people are finding that you can save 40, 50, 60, 70%.
Those deals are only valid, though, if enough people sign up for them. But even if you're not part of the group,
at a minimum, make sure that before you buy anything, you search for an online coupon.
Sites including DealCoupon.com and SlickDeals.net are among the options there, as well as Wood's favorite.
I like CouponGeek.net because it kind of puts everything all in one place.
And sometimes simplicity can be its own discount. Mark Barker, NBC News.